Tak, tak, tak. Robert, take another shuttle.
I think it's speed 2.
And this morning it was what?
But speed 3.
Is slower than speed 3.
Hyvin on nopeita nuo sulat. Ei ole hitaampia.
Ready to play? Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Nadiezda Zieba, Poland, and Robert Matusiak, Poland. On my left, Niklas Nøhr and Sarah Tygesen, Denmark. Sarah Tygesen to serve to Nadiezda Zieba. Love all, play. One love. Three love. Three, one. Service over 1-3. Service over 4-2. Fault 5-2. Six, two. Service over 3-6. Fault. Service over 7-3. Fault. Service over 4-7. Service over 8-4. Service over 5-8. Service over 9-5. Fault. 10-5. Fault 11-5 interval. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. 11-5, play. Service over, 6-11. Out. Service over, 12-6. Fault. Service over, 7-12. Nine, 12. Fault. Service over, 13-9. Service over, 10-13. Out. Service over, 14-10. Sixteen, ten. Service over, 11-16. Service over, 17-11. Service over, 12-17. 13-70. Fault. Service over, 18-30. Service over, 14-18. Hold. Service over, 19-14. Service over, 15-19. 16-19. Service over, 20, game point, 17. Game. First game won by Niklas Nyr, Sara Thygesen, 21-17. Thank you. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds.
Sara, are you serving?
Yeah. Nadiesta, receiving. Second game. Love all. Play. Service over, one love. Hold. Service over, one all. Service over, 2-1. Four, one. Five, one. Fault. Six, one. Seven, one. Eight, one. Service over, 2-8. Service over, 9-2. Thank you. Then two. Service over 3-10. Four, ten. Service over, 11-4 interval. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Four. Fault. 13-4. Service over, 5-13. Service over, 14-5. Service over, 6-14. Service service over 15-6. Service over 7-15. Service over 16-7. Service over 8-16. Nine-16.
Yes, Thomas.
Service over 17-9. Service over 10-17. Service over 18-10. Eighteen-10. Service over 11-18. Service over 19-11. 20 game point, 11. Service over, 12-20. Oh. 13-20. Game. Second game won by Robert Matusiak, Nadiesta Zieba, 21-13. One game all. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Sarah, receiving. Nicholas. Final game. Love all. Play. Service over, one love. Service over, one all. Oh! 2-1. Service hold court. Service over. 2-3.
It was Robert. It was yeah. It was oh, it was high. Yeah.
Service over. 4-2. Service over. 3-4. Service over, 5-4. Service over, 5-5. Service over.
No, you can try.
Yeah, okay. Six, five, play. Service over, 6-6. Seven, six. serve is over 7-7. Seven. Service over. 8-8. Robert. Service over 9-8.
Sorry for the Polish word, it was automatically sorry.
Thank you. 9-8. Play. Service over 9-10. Service over 11-9. Interval change ends. Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Nine, play. Nine. 12-9, play. Service over, 10-12. Service over, 13-10. Then. Service over, 11-14. Service over, 15-11. Seventeen-11. Service over, 12-18. Thank you. service over 19-30. Match point 13. Service over 14-20. Game. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Match won by
guys, good to see you again. Nadia, welcome back to Badminton Europe TV. It's been a good few years, but great to have you back. And Robert, you know, you just fit back into it. And, you know, the old play and the old communication and the chemistry is just there, yeah? So you've got to be happy with the performance, even though the first set was maybe just a little bit shaky.
Yes, maybe not shaking, but long time we didn't play against some good Danish player, so they're really good in the first three shots. Mm-hmm. And we definitely have problem with this in the first three shots, so that's why from the beginning of the second set we was more focused, more ready for service and return.
Yeah.
And then was hard work again. Mm. Against Danish always is difficult to play. But like you say, I wait almost 2 years for Nadia. I still enjoy to play. Yeah. Maybe that's why, because I wait so long for her. So that's why now still I really enjoy to play. So and I'm great to hear Nadia again.
Fourth tournament, fourth final, you know, that must be very uplifting and, you know, it just must make you smile, Nadia.
Yeah, of course, it's a big surprise for me because it's surprise. Too long, it's too long break, yeah. Of course, but the first two tournaments was not so strong. Yeah. This tournament, it's a tournament with big pairs, yeah. And we are, of course, a little bit afraid before. But today I was happy.
I have to ask the question, did you intend coming back or did he just persuade you to come back to play?
I hope he wait.
Okay.
Of course I wait.
Looking ahead, you know, this is a big tournament, one of the best circuit tournaments around. You've played it a lot of times and in the final you'll play the Swedish tomorrow. Probably a little bit unexpected. You will probably go in as favourites. You think he will manage that favourite tag okay?
Yeah, actually we play first time here in Belgium.
Is it
our first tournament, okay. So it's really nice to play here. About tomorrow, the final, of course, will be difficult. Mm-hmm. Like today, Fuchs also was favorites, but they lost actually quite easy two sets. Mm-hmm. So we have to be ready. But today, just relax, good food, and good relax, and then be ready for tomorrow.
And we spoke to you earlier. Rio is the goal, and there's a Europeans next year. I remember you winning Europeans in 2012 in Sweden, and so still some big goals for you, Nadia.
It's long time ago, European it was. But of course, we will try to Olympic, qualify to Olympic, and we will play many tournaments before us. Then we will see.
Yeah, of course, European also was our goal.
Yeah.
We always focus for European. So many years we get medals when we play. So of course, but the more important is the qualification for Rio, of course.
Right, guys. Thanks for joining us. Great to see you both back together again, and good luck tomorrow. Thanks.
I don't say thanks.